Hi, I am Miguel Ángel Jiménez, European Tour player, and I've been now with PIM like 27 years now. Not bad, eh? Well, anyway, I'm going to show you how to make the best of your fairway wood. The main thing is the fairway wood is not only put the ball there and somewhere, no. We need to hit a precise shot, like I would say 200 meters, like 220 yards, 230 yards, 240 yards, depending 3 wood, 5 wood. The main thing is you want to put the ball close and try to make the less shots as possible. You tend to make a birdie or save a par or whatever, but you need to hit a very precise shot. The main thing is rhythm, target, position, and rhythm. That's the secret. Keep in front of the ball and now just moving smooth and go through the ball. I'm going to show you. Just aiming where you want to, you'd like to the target. You aim into the flag, as you see behind. Focus yourself, and now the main thing is go with rhythm, slowly, addressing the ball. And the main thing now, this shot is already a history. Now just rhythm and through the ball. That one for a birdie again. And now the only thing, enjoy yourself and play your best.